Hello, I am Bea and happy book day. One of my favorite books is this one over here that is called Cuentos de Buena Noche para Niñas Rebeldes, and I really like it because it has hundreds of stories of hundreds successful women that had helped the environment, people, jobs, and they have achieved a lot of goals. Here an example is that in one page they have the story and in another one they have a picture. And in this book there are people like Amelia Earhart, and Marie Curie, Frida Kahlo, Coco Chanel, Cleopatra, Isabel First, Simone Biles, a lot of people that had, well, a lot of women that had help, and I really like it because I can learn things of a long time ago, and here are people from before Christ and everything, and I really like it because I can learn things that have passed.